Hello, folks, and welcome back to the Vertigo Tea Party and Let's Play Blade and Soul Kung Fu Master Edition. So, first things first, I did go ahead and upgrade the weapon to max, and I looked a little bit more into the alternate weapon path. So the Sky Petal Gauntlet, we actually do have that. I have it in the bank right now. But anyway, I did get the weapon up to max, True Profane Stage 10. However, it's going to require 3 Moonwater Transformation Stones, which I think are like 4-ish gold a piece on the auction house, and 50 freaking soul stones, which are about 20 something silver a piece. That doesn't even include the 8 gold to combine. So needless to say, we're almost certainly not going to be able to get this upgrade done. I thought I had a few of those gems, but I guess I don't. I thought I had some of those soulstone things, but I guess I don't. Needless to say, we almost certainly will not be doing the upgrade because I do not have the money, and I definitely am not going to farm dailies and shit for the money and all that other stuff, because what's the point? So the other thing, King Zor 3000, he gave me a bunch of information as far as like what skills I should be using now, like in what rotations and stuff like that. If you look back to like, what are we on? Are we on like, if this is video like 81, look back at like 77, something like that. He posted some links to somebody posting video, or you could just do a search, I'm sure, for Kung Fu Master rotations and builds. But yeah, somebody on YouTube who had links to a build and like a video on kind of how to do it. So, god damn, this game looks really good. Like, again, despite all my issues with the game, and I'm totally taking a screenshot just so you know. Like, the game unquestionably looks phenomenal. But anyway, I just see where this is. But anyway, so yeah, I redid my skills. I'm not gonna show you all the changes I made because, quite frankly, I don't remember them. Oh, it's these two.
And to be imprisoned, all for the love and loss of my daughter.
You're a little bit animated. They need to like figure out how to space the voices out, because it seems like whenever NPCs are supposed to be talking, a lot of times they just both start their dialogue at the exact same time, so they end up talking over each other. But the main thing that we're supposed to be using now is this Searing Palm. I've got a bunch of skills set up so that it can lower the cooldowns. So. See, like those two started at the exact same time.
I feel a shift in the flow of your chi. Yours is stronger than ever. But the 8 masters, I do not sense their presence any longer.
Okay, Yoda. You don't need to speak up.
I understand what this means. I wish things had turned out differently. But the 8 masters would not sacrifice themselves without reason. We should not let their efforts go to waste.
This is all my fault.
Your desire for revenge against Jin So-yeon led to your downfall.
I have it downfallen. Thank you. Mistakes
and forge on ahead. That is your duty as the successor of the Hung Moon School.
But what else was I supposed to do? Like, what, seriously, like what other option did we have other than the route we took? What should I do?
Jin So-yeon still needs to be stopped. Do not seek blind vengeance against her, but justice.
Oh, well, that's everything's different.
All others, and not just our own revenge. A selfless heart is the core of the teachings of Master Hong.
No. Don't beat her to death with your own fists for revenge. You beat her to death with your fist for vengeance. That's the difference. Oh, that's why all this happened. Oh, you're beating her up for the wrong reasons. You still beat her up, but you just have more altruistic reasons. That makes it okay. He never got the chance to teach me that much.
I know, and I am sorry. But the most we can do now is carry on his legacy. By living up to his teachings and ideals, you should learn more of the secrets of the Hung Moon Arts. That is the strength that will defeat Jin So-yeon.
Can we really stop the Divine Mandate ritual?
We must try. Nam So-yu is stuck at the heart of this mess. I fear for her life at this point. Even more so, the rest of the Empire is in danger. Possibly the entire world.
You still care about Nam So-yu, after all this?
You asked me that again. Let me tell you a story from when I was still a young soldier. Nam So-yu. I was part of her royal guard, serving alongside her bodyguard. who, incidentally, use the same style of weapon you do.
And you, actually, since we're both Kung Fu Masters. Well, while you're daydreaming about your future, the princess got stabbed to death. Good job.
Assassins!
No, thank you. Oh, shit. Get your hot assassins here! Fresh off the presses.
What's going on? Assassins!
Nice piping hot assassins! Oh, hi, that's why he used the same weapon. I knew there was going to be some kind of tie-in. Let's see some of Dochin's past. I do like Dochin, though. I gave him a hard time, but I like Dochin. I'm sorry his audio is so low.
Assassins, we must hurry. The Empress's life is in danger. We need to evacuate.
Let me,
My daughter! She's in the annex! She's in danger!
The princess, Dochin, we need to get to the annex now.
Yes, sir. I'll lead the way. Guard the Empress with your life.
Oh. As I take off, you dead the Empress with your life. Oh, are you busy? Oh, the other guy? Oh, no, we're all going. And suddenly, she's like, suddenly the music's just really loud. I don't know. I didn't change anything. Assassins! Oh god, does that mean they're gonna... No, you don't...
Stand back while we clear a way through.
How about...
Slay them!
All! Slay them all!
Strike!
Won't let you harm the Emperor!
Damn it.
The traitor pitiful.
Holy shit, nice. That's pretty good damage now. Damn it, and of course I missed the goddamn.
This is treason. Surrender yourselves now.
It's nothing personal, just orders.
Oh, well, in that case, let them through, boys. Fucking unions. I need to, it's still down. Damn it. I need to look exactly how to. There's like a bunch of the things we got. Oh my god, with them jumping all over the place, this is not really a great time to try to learn a new build. Just kill them. That's all that matters.
We need to hurry.
What the fuck? This music's not really, not really matching what we're doing here. It's kind of like the music's the end of everything. It's like, ah, everything's turned out great. The dorky kid got the girl.
You think your cause is just? You don't know who the traitor really is. I guess I'll just have to cut you up. Defend it!
Damn it. Can you start knock these guys up? Or General. Girls, guys. Damn it!
Yumikon, are you injured?
Oh, don't ask about me.
Later.
I'm fine, Namsa. Your Highness.
We have to move quickly.
What in the hell is this music? This is like where somebody is talking about their grisly past and why they are the way they are and staring off like at the moon while the protagonist listens in or something.
What is the meaning of this? Who sent you?
the Empress and your men will live to fight another day.
We're all ready to die for the Empress. Your threats
Hold on now. I'm just in a flashback. Hold on. I didn't sign up for shit. Damn it, stop counter-attacking. Alright, these fucking stuns can piss off, I know that much. Oh my god, fucking stop with the goddamn stuns. Sass is the most annoying fucking fight, enemies to fight, and it's like, most of these quests have been fighting them. Oh, it's, you're a friend, supposedly. That's what you say. I am a kind of a giant, aren't I? I don't even want to be bothered. No, fuck off. You're gonna do that. Oh, nice. Damn it. I can't knock any of these guys up. Yeah, several of these abilities now are making Searing Palm cooldown lower. But I'm not really sure how I'm supposed to use them in conjunction. Especially with enemies fucking disappearing and stunning and teleporting all over the place.
Perfect timing. Perfect timing.
Ubong, what the hell?
Let's get out of here.
Isn't that the the jackass with
Nell? So
don't worry, we'll recover your daughter.
General Dochin, please bring her back safely.
No, wait, Dochin's this guy. Yeah, Dochin, yeah, Gobong. Isn't he the big dickwad?
Bodyguard, follow me.
Oh, okay. Fine, if I have to, young Dochin. Pretty impressive,
stay on your guard.
Yeah, I'm always mostly on my guard. What the? I feel like that's kind of bullshit. Fuck you! You just didn't want to have to fight.
This is the end for you.
Bastards, I'll show you the power of the whole moon arc!
No, I cannot see shit in here.
She needs you. Please try again later.
Well, I gotta eat some dumplings first. It'll ever let me.
Please try again later.
Thank you. Good thing I had like 100 dumplings.
Princess is in the furthest room. Hurry and get to her before they do. We don't have much time. I'll hold them off here as long as I can. You go on ahead and protect the princess. Move it!
Oh, okay.
Come back here!
She'll not pass.
You've made it pretty far.
I saw that movie too. Cultural references, am I right? Oh my god, the fucking stuns. please, for the love of God, stop with the fucking goddamn invisible stunning enemies. Holy shit. Get the fuck up! I'm like hitting every button I can to get him to stand the fuck up. Would you pick up that goddamn thing? I guess you don't wanna.
Please try again later.
Yeah. So I guess he didn't want to bother picking up that grenade. Here, just stand up. Jesus Christ. What? Cool, that's not the button I pushed, but whichever you want. Whichever one you want to go with, that's fine. But holy shit, fighting like all of these assassin enemies those last few missions has been annoying as fuck. Can we just run past, maybe?
I'll show you the power of the home.
You've made it pretty far for a mere lapdog.
Come on, get in here. Oh, okay. You guys died pretty quick that time.
You keep him busy. Don't you dare take away my bomb, you son of a bitch. You did that just to take away my bomb.
For the princess?
Yes, actually. Why do you think I'm here?
You're too late. The princess is ours.
Nias came in here to take a nap.
Has made me tired.
Can you save her?
Didn't you just say you already had her, but she's like right there. Get the fuck up.
You cannot do that right now.
Yeah.
Don't worry, you will not be executed.
Why not?
Assuming you tell us who sent you.
You must be a madman. I'd sooner rot.
Execute him.
Check on the princess. Is she all right?
She's still looking like a caterpillar in a cocoon over here. Unless this actually is a caterpillar. I can't be blamed for that.
Good. She's unharmed. Let's hurry and catch up with the rest.
Let's fight 50 more assassins! Let me guess, princess is dead. Well, the queen, I guess, is dead? This is the princess. Now just stare at the baby for a while. The building's burning down, by the way. I don't know if you realize. It's not like the fire got bored and left. Or the fire was like, oh no, our boss is gone, retreat! It's still burning. Nimbus Haven. He was actually just staring at that tree for 15 minutes. Everybody's like, it's like, yeah, he does that a lot. And that's how I met Namsu-Yu. It's like, you didn't say anything, sir. You just stared at that tree for like 20 minutes. What? That must have been older spammer I blocked.
Everything would end up well, but it was only further tragedy from there. General Gobon died at the hands of traitors in his own ranks. The Empress and Yunma Khan managed to escape and soon established the Talus Dominion on this continent.
Wait, so Gobon is somebody else? Huh, I don't know.
The infant princess was none other than Namsu-Yu. The Empress died giving birth to her second daughter, Yunma Fei. With the threat of assassins still lingering and no home to return to, the two sisters could never meet.
So Yunma Fei's that other one, right, that we've been talking to who had the body double or whatever, I think?
I've never been able to find out. All we could do was lay low over the years. I owed it to the Empress to protect Namsu-Yu and raise her as my own.
Maybe you should have changed her name, though.
Why I cannot abandon her. Beyond my being honor-bound to the Empress, Namsu-Yu is like a daughter to me. I could never forsake her, even after all that's happened. I never told Namsu-Yu of her origins, so she doesn't realize she's a princess, or what that now means in regards to Jin Seo-yeon's plans. I should have told her sooner, but part of me feared she would try to leave. It's too late for regrets now. We need to take action. Rescue Namsu-Yu, stop Jin Seo-yeon, and bring this whole mess to an end. But this will require a cunning plan.
Yeah, rescue Namsu-Yu, stop Jin Seo-yeon. Can you bring world peace and stop poverty and world hunger as well, if you can get around to it?
I have a favor to ask.
Oh, you too! Great!
My empire is in chaos, and I intend to fix it. I will reclaim my rightful place as emperor and rally my men to purge the dominion of corruption. Seeing as you wish to defeat Jin Seo-yeon, why don't you join me?
I will.
You have my thanks. First, I must contact the Northern Corps. Their presence will greatly bolster our efforts to retake Zaiwei. However, if I'm to do this, I need to retrieve my weapon as well as the royal seal. Without them, I am but a pretender to the crown. Before they were killed by Jin Seo-yeon, my soldiers hid the royal seal within Elder Blossom Vale. I suspect that is why Jin Seo-yeon kept me alive, to find the location of the seal. I told her nothing. A short time ago, I sent the princess and Zheng Hado to the Vale in search of the royal seal. I wanted to accompany them, but I was still far too weak. Still, I worry. I was hoping you would go and provide support. Unfortunately, not even I am aware of the location of Elder Blossom. All I know is that it is hidden deep within the primeval forest. Thank you. I won't take any more of your time.
Yes, it makes the sound, like, lower. Generally. Let me double check. Maybe it's just me, but it just feels like specifically the dialogue sound is different, or lower. Sound effects.
The Dominion is on our doorstep.
Eh, I mean, all that's the same.
Time as we can. Get out of here.
What's up, nerds? Dodan.
I'd hoped.
I don't know who Dodan is.
Come. I'll open a dragon pulse to the Shiverstone Range. Stand back. Go on ahead. I will follow right away.
Go on ahead. I'll follow right away. That doesn't make sense.
The Shiverstone Range.
Yeah, I'll meet you guys somewhere. I don't know. I'm just going where you said to go on the quest. So, better not have told me wrong. Hello, scared child monk.
Bad people came from the forest. They hurt the monks.
It's going to be okay. Tell me what happened.
I was playing hide and seek with the others. Then the scary lion people came and made the monks fall down. Please help the monks. Make the bad people go away.
All right. Infuse chi into the injured battle monks. Oh, you don't count, sir. Sorry. If you wanted to be resurrected, you should have fell down in the clearly designated quest area. I'm terribly sorry, but you are shit out of luck. He's not injured. He's sitting there like in a lily pad. He's just chilling out. The fuck? Oh, waste of chi here.
Leave this place.
And pricks. Oh yes, I was severely injured. Just let me finish checking Twitter here. I got this fucking dank ass meme I've got to post real fast. But then I'll go help.
There are others who
about to infuse an ass whooping, you lazy sons of bitches.
And you messed with the wrong monks, pal.
No, apparently not, because half of you were just sitting around on your ass. The other ones are getting your asses kicked by these automatons. You know what? Fuck you. I was gonna let you live. Let's start the bloodshed. Can you not? Alright. Alright, get up and do something. Oh god, it was only three, I thought it was four. Oh, there's another one.
Go away. End this bloodshed.
That'll learn them. Go away. Well, geez. We were gonna kill everybody and take all the loot. But that guy told us to go away. Really made me think about what we're doing with our lives. Just die. Get over there. Use the hell out of him.
You are the hero this monastery deserves.
Oh, I also, as far as upgrades, I looked at the rings and stuff. And as far as I can tell, you can only upgrade via Siren. It doesn't indicate, like with the weapon, that you have choices. So yeah, I'm definitely not going to be upgrading those, because I'm sure as shit not going back to that siren area. That is faux shizzle.
Leave this place.
No, I'm good here. I was told to come here. I'm supposed to be here. I need you to distract the Dement. We will show them the secret technique of Snow Forest Battle Monastery. Monks,
prepare the seal of Nirvana.
Here we are now. Entertain us. Maybe you should have done this before.
End this bloodshed.
Did he say cool? Oh, he said cold. Alright. I don't think it's gonna help you a lot when it stays on my fucking head. Oh, there he is.
Forgive me.
I think that uppercut maybe just doesn't knock people up anymore. Oh, stop not stunning the guys I'm like trying to show off with. Yeah, this guy's doing a lot of damage, that's good. I still like that ability though. Little follow up shit.
Focus your chi. This is the only way.
Could you tell me what to fucking do with my chi? Will anybody ever tell you what to do with your damn chi? What is this? Unavailable. Thanks. I'm glad they haven't fixed that. Over like the last 6 months. The Tracker Captain Hook Arm? Ow, Hook Am. Totally different. Can you not?
Get ready.
No, we're done here. Cooking Hook, Captain Hook arm. Oh, I'd ask if you did that way earlier, actually.
Things seem to have calmed down.
Yeah, because you killed everyone.
There's a matter we must speak on. Please meet me in the temple.
Going to the temple, and where? Take my chi, please! I wish somebody would. Heyo! Be sure to tip your waiters.
I swore I'd never take another life. Heavens forgive.
You took a bunch today, though.
Had we not evacuated the royal family, I fear the Dominion would have been relentless in their assault. The Talus emissary is not to be trifled with. How are you feeling?
Better than ever.
That's wonderful news. Will you be joining the others in the Shiverstone Range?
I promise to find the Royal Seal.
The Royal Seal? The Emperor must have great faith in you. What did you do, I wonder, to win everyone's trust?
Murdered a shit ton of people.
Go help the Emperor.
How do I find the Elder Blossom Vale?
Elder Blossom Vale? Rumor has it the entrance lies somewhere within the Wild Springs. But there is one who might be of greater help than I. I've heard there's a renowned herbalist in the area studying
herbalist.
Plant. He goes by Guan Sulji and has been all over the world. He may know something about this secret garden. Look for him at the Northern Expedition.
All right. Maybe I can port there. Oh, god damn. A million miles away. They're like, yeah, I know all that porting we were letting you do before. Yeah. Nah, not this time. Probably wants us to do the side quests. Sorry to disappoint the game, but no. Oh boy, this is gonna take a while. Tell you what, let me just run over there because this place is gonna take forever and a day to get to. And I'll see you once we get there. Alright, go ahead and head on over, shall we? We're at the 30-minute mark, but we can probably at least get this quest started. The road to redemption. I don't need to be redeemed. I whooped their ass. It was totally working. I only lost because of a cinematic.
Huh?
Huh?
What business do you have with the great herbalist?
Herbalist.
Medicine, perhaps? Or something else?
I'm looking for Elder Blossom Vale.
Yes, the great Guan Sulji does it all. Poultices for every purpose. Medicine for all maladies. If it blooms, Guan Sulji knows where to find it.
Just tell me where to find the garden.
Look, pal, everybody's heard of the Royal Secret Garden, but I've never seen it. Supposedly, the Simyu guard some kind of tablet with directions.
I tell you what, I was on my way to the Wild Springs anyway. If you find the tablet in Simyu's lair, I'll help you read it. Alright. Oh, is this like an instance? I have a feeling that it is. Yeah, it is. Alright. Tell you what, actually we'll stop here then in that case, and we'll start the next video after I get a group for the instance. So anyway, thank you guys for watching. As always, make sure to leave comments in the comment section below. Follow me on Twitter, and I'll see you next time.